If you have a lot of fine lines increasing right underneath your eyes, I have some tips for you. I like to go in the Saint Balm. I like to apply a little bit of this on my ring finger and kind of tap it and press it right underneath my eye, just like so, and I'm being very careful around my eye. I will take my eye patches and place this right on. Placing this balm or a serum underneath your eyes and then placing an eye patch on is going to help that serum absorb into your skin. You want to, if you have a lot of creasing going on, you've got to make sure you keep this under eye as hydrated as possible. I like to let this sit for about 10 minutes before I remove them. So I'll go ahead and do other things in my routine and then I'll go ahead and put my eye makeup on. Keeping these patches on while I do my eyeshadow will catch any fallout, especially if I'm working with a darker eyeshadow. I get all my eye makeup on, and you see how it caught some of that fallout? That's why I like to keep these on. Then I remove them. My under eye is nice and hydrated now. So I go in with my primer now. Make sure my skin is nice and prepped for my foundation. And now I go in with my brightening shade. Your brightening shade takes the place of concealer. Back in the day, we were taught to take the concealer and go like a triangle and go underneath our eye. As we start to age, we don't want to put that much product underneath our eyes. We want to go very light and very minimal. So I like to take the multitasker brush and I'll put a little bit on the inner corner of my eye and outer corner of my eye. Do you see how minimal that product is? And then I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to feather that out. Make sure your brightening shade goes down the center of your face. Your brightening shade is going to pop your features and bring those features forward. I'm going in with the buff brush and I like to blend my brightening shade in first. So I just go up the center of my face. And then when you get to your under eye, I take it and I kind of tap and kind of go back and forth just like this. And when I get to the corner of my eye like this, do you see how I'm kind of going up at an angle? That's cleaning up that eye and lifting your eye. And I do the same thing on the other eye, just feathering, going back and forth. I'm always going up at an angle, give my face a lift. So try this out, let me know if it works.